morning! It's a beautiful morning here in Start, and I'm on my way to my first proper hike this year, up on this baby. And I've been looking to climb up that one for at least a year. It's such a beautiful day, I really have to just attempt it and see how far I can get. Funny thing is, I had to return to my home because I forgot my zoom lens, which was kind of a bummer because I was 10 to 15 minutes into my hike, so I just went back home, got my zoom lens, I'm back here.
Yes, I know.
An hour 15 minutes into my second hiking attempt today, I feel a bit closer to the top. It's over there, but I'm very exhausted.
New day is waiting.
Every time I go hiking, the scenery is out of this world.
Darkness goes away. Oh, yeah.
I cannot complain about the view, which is gorgeous. Looks like a very long way home. Top. The hardest part is yet to come, and I'm 4 hours into my hike. So, yeah, I want to be at the top in an hour max, otherwise I'm not gonna make it. Very, very exhausting, this hike, but totally worth it. I'm almost speechless. This is so beautiful. And another 20 meters, I'm at the top. Like, I'm at the top of the thing between the two hills, but not really at the very top, but that's not too far away. But the view, man, the view! Let's see what's on the other side. Smoky! Hallelujah! 5 hours! Well, I'm still gonna go up that one behind me. I wonder what that was all about. For a brief second, I thought they were coming for me. That somebody called them because there's a stupid, lonely guy climbing up a hill with no trail and, well, I think they just had a bit of fun exercising or whatever. I'm having a lot of fun. This is nice, I made it! I'm on the top of this mountain. Well, I have to figure out a way to get down. But you've got the lake over there, snow-covered Alps behind me, Gstaad, and lots of nice scenery. I've seen a snake 10 minutes ago, and I think it was as afraid as I was. Like a small one, but still. Yeah, I don't really fancy taking the same way down because of the helicopter crew still having fun down there. And yeah, I don't know yet. I have to figure that out. Maybe there's a way down there and you can do the loop to go all around here and up here and then down here. There is no other way down than the way I came up. I found the book. Last entry, third of August, 08. Nice. It was in this box. Just in there. I'm super tired now, still have a long way, at least an hour to go, but my battery is dying, so I say good night now, see you next time, bye bye. I really enjoyed my Coca-Cola. I don't know why I brought a glass bottle up here and I don't know where to dispose of it. I think I have to take it down to the village again, but yeah. What a great day!